getting started. Facing at a photo they've taken. Space tree flying through the skies and petals happen everywhere.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, as you know, summer is coming, which means the school is ending, which means that I'm going to get my certificate from the grades that I got through the year. I'm super excited about that because after that is summer, and in the summer vacation it's going to be super fun. You will see why in the next video that I'm going to upload, so stay tuned for that. How you stay tuned for that is to subscribe and turn the notify bell on, or to follow me on Instagram, because there is where I'm going to post more things about my summer vacation. So yeah, so what I'm going to do now is just to go and do my hair real quick, because I have to wake up at 8 tomorrow, because I have to finish, like, I have to make sure that I look perfect tomorrow. I will see you guys then, but for now, I'm just going to say thank you all so much for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn the notify bell on. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok, and yeah, I love you all, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you liked the video, and if you do, you know what to do, and yeah, treat people with kindness, and I love you. Bye, enjoy the video. Hi guys, and good morning. So as you know, today is the last day of school. Right now I'm eating grapes because this is for my breakfast. Then I need to go and get ready, like makeup, brush my teeth, and yeah, I'm already dressed up. This is my outfit. Hi guys, so now I'm in my bathroom and I need to brush my teeth and do my makeup, and then you will see how my hair is going to look without the socks, of course, and my makeup, and then the whole outfit, because I really need to go in like 10 minutes, 15 minutes, so it has to be like super fast. So these are the finished results. I really like it. It's like curly and cute, and I really like them. Alright guys, so this is how it looks right now. So I added jacket, black jacket, so it looks nice, and yeah, I think it's cute. My waves, hopefully, I mean my hair, will hopefully stay this way until the school, because I'm going with the bike and it's kind of windy outside, so I really hope that that they are going to last. I know I didn't do my best job, because normally they come out really good and like super cute, but this time I guess I messed up a little bit. But you know, this is actually the first time that I'm going into school with the new bike from my mom, because she bought a new one.
I'm at school right now. I'm a little bit nervous because I've never done video in the school, so yeah, that's why I'm nervous. But anyways, that's my outfit. I'm at the last day of school and it's pretty nervous. I'm done with the school, finally. I wasn't able to film in the school because of the privacy of the students. We got some sweets and I'm going to eat those because I can.
Now I'm going home. We're done with school. How did